The greatest change in the Renault Captur, or Renault Captur as they call it in its first market, with the mid-cycle Invigorate is the change to another stage, which is very surprising. No, the developing business sector form hasn't changed to the CMF-B stage like the created advertise rendition. It has changed to an improved rendition of the B0 stage called B0+. The B0+ stage appeared in the Renault Arkana Roadster Hybrid, of which a South Korea-just CMF-B form likewise exists. Over 55% of the B0+ stage's segments are new. Notwithstanding the B0+ stage, the HR13 1.3-liter turbocharged 4-chamber petroleum motor co-created with Daimler, just as another X-Tronic CVT, have made it to the Renault Captur. The new motor produces 150 PS of most extreme force and 250 Nm of pinnacle torque, and it very well may be had with the new CVT. The visual changes carried to the Renault Captur with the midlife Invigorate are somewhat inconspicuous. Outwardly, there's a chrome-studded radiator grille and a lot of new amalgam wheels. Inside, increasingly gleaming trim has been embraced for upgraded styling. The directing haggle framework have been changed. While the old infotainment framework had a 7-inch show, the upgraded one has an 8-inch show. The edge-to-edge show and the cleaner illustrations give an increasingly upmarket intrigue to the inside. Also, the new framework permits remote updates and supports different associated vehicle administrations including remote motor turnover,